Alleluia. 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 The joy of the Lord. The joy of the Lord. Let the joy of the Lord fill you. Do not be ashamed of it. Let the joy fill you. Hallelujah. Let the joy of the Lord fill you. Let the joy of the Lord fill you. Hallelujah. 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 Let the joy of the Lord fill you all the way. Ha. Oh, freedom, 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 healing and freedom, healing and freedom. Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. 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 Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus. Can you share what happened?
I feel comfort, joy,
mm-hmm.
peace.
Okay.
So I can laugh as well, like my friend. Maybe like, feel like drunk, mm-hmm. a bit different. Today is just overflowing. I love God, worship Him, praise His holy name. I'm so excited.
Mm-hmm.
I love God. God is so merciful, so great. I praise you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Do you want to serve Him too?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
I normally have the joy of the and my testimony always is that the joy of the Lord is my strength.
Hallelujah.
And it's not my first time, neither the second, but it's been a while now since I had the joy.
Hallelujah.
Since I had the joy in me. And it's about 2 weeks ago when I went to a place called Bristol, and we had an experience with the Lord. My friend really had the joy of the Lord, but you know the way, I think I was so stressed up and I could not. Yes, we prayed so much, but I did not experience that. Now I've been praying and telling God to restore the joy of His salvation in me, and now I feel that joy once again.
Hallelujah.
Now it's flowing. Actually, I feel like I'm drunk. I'm drunk.
You feel like you're drunk?
No, I am drunk.
You're drunk.
I'm drunk with the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord.
I'm drunk in the. I wish I can be able to explain to everyone how to be drunk in the Spirit of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel, you know, the way a drunk person feels, that not able to walk. The same I'm feeling. I feel so weak. My legs are very weak. I just want to lie.
Hallelujah.
I just want to lie down and be in His presence.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. I just want to tell God, thank you, that Lord, I love you so much. I worship you. And I give you glory for restoring the joy of the Lord in me.
Amen.
I feel great.
Hallelujah.
I feel renewed.
Hallelujah.